A high-quality interior is a firm element of any Porsche. So the sports car manufacturer allows itself something that many other car manufacturers abandoned long time ago. Its own saddlery. Based on all the possible variations, there are more than 80,000 possible combinations just for the doors alone. Dark colors, especially black, are by far the most popular. Almost 50% of customers choose this. No matter how simple or extravagant customer needs may be, the steps are the same. The leather arrives from the tanneries in a building across from the saddlery. The leather has already been dyed at the time. What is missing is the right cut. To do this, employees scan the hides and examine them for flaws such as cracks. Based on that information, a worker at the computer individually decides what individual parts are to be cut from the hide. A machine then takes over the cutting process using a water jet. Incidentally, the leftover leather does not go into the trash, but is resold to belt and wallet manufacturers. In the saddlery itself, the pre-cut pieces of the leather are then sewed or glued into the individual colors. Even if the employees there produce the same order as the colleagues in the final assembly, there is no assembly in there. Instead, there is a so-called laminating workspace for each component, where a saddler joins together the support structure and the leather.
Thank you.